Cross precision by the pros in Chicago. The mighty Cleveland Browns leading 10-7 on the receiving end as Bobby Joe Conrad boots a long one for the Cardinals. Leroy Bolden takes it in the end zone and gets off for a sensational sprint, racing away from all pursuit and all the way, 102 yards to score. Cardinals are still fighting with some spectacular teamwork. McCann passes to Nagler. The Browns close in. Buddy hands off to Childress. And Joe goes 71 yards for a Chicago touchdown.